Hi, this is Steve. Welcome to another edition of the World of Global Equity Timing. Today we're going to show you how to put together a successful trade within the Global Equity Timing Trade Platform environment. And we're going to be using a stock called HEICO, symbol HEI. Let's get right to the chart and take a look. So let's set up the chart and take a look at what we do have here. We have the consensus index, which is an oscillator at the top of the screen. And the consensus index is one of the filters within the global equity timing environment that is unique to global equity timing. This indicator measures fundamental and technical information. Fundamental information is things like earnings and earnings growth. Technical information are things like price strength and relative strength, as an example. Down below, you've probably seen this before, is ADA, our accumulation distribution oscillator. And ADA stands for accumulation distribution alerts. What we're looking for with ADA is long periods of very bullish ADA readings. Note normally that ADA oscillates between green and red, as you can see. But all of a sudden, starting right in here and going across the screen, ADA stays green for a long period of time, indicating that there was a lot of accumulation by inside money, professional money, big money. And notice that this buy signal right here, which would have been our trigger point to actually buy the stock, the stock's ADA had been bullish for 52 consecutive days until that buy signal occurred. Another thing that I like about this particular buy signal was that price action was in a get-defined trading range, and we've denoted it by these two lines here. A trading range being a period when a stock fluctuates in a narrow range of prices. Well, if we have a trading range at the same time that ADA is extremely bullish, and at the same time the consensus index is bullish in this case, we would expect this trading range to result in a breakout above the highs of the trading range and an acceleration to the upside. And that is what happened. And Adam gave us an opportunity to buy the breakout before the breakout with his buy signal, which proved exceptionally timely. It occurred right at the end of the trading range. The next period I want to draw your attention to was this period right in here. And again, global equity timing had the algorithm defined this as a trading range period, a tight zone in which prices were expected to pop out either on the upside or the downside. And again, consensus index was remaining bullish in here, and ADA was still positive. And it had been, as we note on the chart, 94 consecutive days of positive ADA at the buy signal. There was the buy signal. That was the time to get long, and you'll see what happened. So we have global equity timing providing some very unique looks at the stock market, looks and views that you'll get nowhere else. And ADA and consensus index are two of the indicators which are exclusive to global equity timing that can help you spot better trades. I hope you enjoyed this edition of the World of Global Equity Timing. This is Steve saying, good day, good luck, and good trading, and good timing. Bye.